So, do you guys ever watch these credit card review channels and ever wonder, how much are these guys making off us suckers? Well, if you wondered that, I'm gonna go through it today. My name is Hayden. This is a channel that's dedicated to all things finance, entrepreneurship, business. A huge portion of this channel is dedicated to credit cards and how we maximize getting more value out of it that we put into it, which is probably why you're watching this channel. So I've been doing this for about 5 months and I've reviewed a lot of credit cards. I have 44 videos, and today you're gonna get the breakdown on how much I've made off of my referrals of credit cards. Racks on racks on racks! So far I have made, if we just value all the referral points at a 1 cent to 1 point ratio, I've made $450. I've had 3 American Express referrals, 1 Chase referral, and a Hyatt Chase referral. So it totals 45,000 points, which again, 1 cent to 1 point, we're looking at $450. So before you go, man, I'm gonna start a YouTube channel, start reviewing credit cards, it's stuff I already know, that's free money. Yo, I owe money to this channel. Let me actually break this down to how much money I've made. So like I said, I've made 44 videos. The average video for me to shoot, edit, and all that good stuff is usually between 3 to 4 hours. Let's just be conservative and say 3 hours per video, okay? So that puts me at a total of 132 working hours. Let's divide that by the $450. Damn, son, I got 29 cents an hour. So what I wanna do to kind of elaborate how little money I've actually made in the terms of my time and work and all that go into it, I want to express to you who makes more money than me. If you were a coal miner ages 15 to 17, you made 60 cents an hour. You doubled what I have made on YouTube. If you were a leech collector, oh my God, what a terrible job. You made more money than me. If you were a tosher, oh, dudes, you don't know, you don't want to know what a tosher is, never mind. If you were a matchstick maker, that's pretty cool. They worked 12 to 16 hours a day with an average of $1 a day. Damn, they're quadrupling me. So don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. I really like doing this. I've met a lot of cool people now through YouTube and the comments and my subscribers. I'm up to 195 subs, 1,000 hours of watch time, so I'm pretty much about a quarter of the way there before my actual channel is monetized, which I'm not expecting to make a lot off. But if you found a video like this helpful or useful to you, maybe you're like, huh, now I know what Ask Zebbies make. You might say, hey, this Hayden guy, he seems pretty honest. He's making some pretty good reviews. Maybe if I were to get a credit card, I'll go through one of his links and it would be greatly appreciated. But you don't have to. You hitting that like button and subscribing, did I say budding? You hitting that like button and subscribing, leaving a comment below on what you think is just as good to me. So thank you for watching and I'll see you guys next time.